Makarating na kay Miss Philippines Rabia Mateo ang ginawang pag-post ni Miss Canada Nova Stabin sa kanyang Instagram tungkol sa pambabas ng iba nating kababayang Filipino. Ikinalungkot ng ating reyna ang naturang pangyayari, kaya siya mismo ang personal na nagpadala ng mensahe at paumanhin kay Miss Canada at kahit kay Miss Thailand Amanda Obdam sa kanilang mga natatanggap na bashing galing sa iba nating kababayan. Ayon kay Miss Philippines Rabia Mateo, ang ganitong pag-uugali ay hindi pagpapakita ng pagiging isang Filipino. Panoorin natin ang kanyang buong pahayag.
You know what? It makes me really sad. I saw the post of Nova earlier today and I really feel sorry to her because nobody deserves to be in that position. I've been bashed, you know, and there was a moment in which a lot of people would tell me, that's normal, you're a beauty queen. But I've seen how it affected not just me, but also other candidates. We have a WhatsApp group and we would talk about it. Even Miss Chile would be very much open about the frustration that she's getting from reading her social media. But I would always, from time to time, I would ask for a general meeting with my solid support group. And I would tell them, you know, once you see somebody getting bashed, you report that account, you correct them. And it doesn't feel good. It doesn't feel nice. And I need to do something to stop it. And actually, I talked to several girls. I actually personally sent messages to Amanda, to Nova, saying sorry. Because this hate speeches that we see online, this is not the reflection of who we are as Filipinos. I can say that we do love pageant and we support girls. And with Miss Universe, the goal is to celebrate the differences and to be with the girls in the causes that they stand for. That's why this is a very emotional topic. And I would always campaign as a person. I do not tolerate bullying in all forms and in all ways. That's why I'm actually planning to make a video. Me and the organization is planning to make a video to make an appeal to the public to stop being rude because it costs nothing to be kind.